In Northern English, people don't say "uh." They say "uh" instead.
The sun's coming up. And the pronunciation of "uh" varies in other places in the UK and Ireland.
In the West Country, it's more central and close. "Uh."
The sun's coming up.
In Essex and Cockney, it's more open and to the front. "Ah." The sun's coming up.
In Ireland, some people make it with rounded lips. "Oh."
The sun's coming up.
And in old-fashioned RP, a more open back sound is sometimes observed. "Ah." The sun's coming up.
All of which makes it one of the most variable sounds in English.